Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to do the C4F, which means cable for front. For cable knitting you would need your cable needle or a double pointed needle. They can come in different shapes, as you can see here with a wee kink. That is really good for beginners. So to do the C4F, you slip two stitches from your left needle onto your cable needle purlwise. Hold it at the front of your work, then knit the next two stitches on your left needle, pull the cable needle over and knit those two stitches you was slipping over to the cable needle, and this is how you do your C4F, and it gives you a lovely twist. And that's how you do the cable for front. Bye for now.